So what is the best time to buy your domain name? Hi, this is Amit and I am excited today to bring you a new episode on this day too. A domain name is a name for your website. Every time you host a website, it is put on a particular server and that server has an IP address. An IP address is nothing but the combination of numbers which defines the particular address of a computer. So what is the best time to buy your domain name? Is it when you will have lots of money, or when you feel like I am ready to go, or when you get some legal documentation done? I would say none. Let me tell you what is a domain name. It's like your business's identity on the internet. Whenever, for example, if you are visiting a company called ABC Private Limited, you don't go ahead and type ABC Private Limited in the address bar. You type in abc.com or abc.in or abc.edu, whatever is the name. You do not need any legal documentation to get a domain name. If somebody goes ahead and buys your domain name, you are going to miss it forever. If you are planning to make your business that would someday be found on the internet, which is of course the need of the day, never miss out buying your domain name. That's the first thing you need to ensure. That's my 90 seconds. See you tomorrow.